So this is unicycle hockey. Never heard of the sport until now, but it looks pretty fun. I don't think it's as easy as it looks. Looks kind of difficult. I know if I tried doing this for the first time, I'm falling down at least 100 times. Now, if I was really bored out of my mind on my day off and I really had nothing to do and this sport was being played near me, then yeah, I would try it. How about you guys?